Bloody hell. Hey guys, good morning. It's 5 a.m. 5:10 rather. Just woke up. It's 5:10 a.m. in the morning. And the outside temperature is 6 degrees Celsius. So I have to just get freshened up and head to the mall by 6, where the marathon starts. Let's see if I can catch it. Name so Milind Soman, who will be running the 21 kilometer one. But yeah, the main challenge is to go to the mall wearing the jerseys they've given along with the bib, because you have to wear that jersey and that bib and run. So invariably I have to wear that, but I just can't go just wearing only that. I have to wear some t-shirts and a lot of woolens, because otherwise I'll fall sick. It's very risky out here. It's 6 degrees out here. Uploading the previous day's video. The Wi-Fi is fast. It's fast to do office work, but as you can see, it's not so fast to upload a video. So I'm just getting very less speed, but of course there's no hurry. I'll put this upload on my laptop and then go for the marathon. I fixed the bib onto my t-shirt. So this has a small RFID chip which will calculate my running times. Put my marathon jersey, my race jersey, over the t-shirt which I was wearing yesterday. It's always important to dress in layers so as to capture as much as heat, as much as air possible, which will generate a lot of heat. I'm out and in the cold. It's 6 degrees Celsius and it's the morning. The sun has risen and a lot of things are visible now. So this is my hotel where I'm staying, the Ramada. A lot of shops over here. There's a Miniso over here. And you see, I saw a lot of athletes, participants going towards the top, towards the Mall Road. So this area is called Chaurasta Road. You go straight up, there is the Mall, and already you see they have put signboards of the race directions. Stop here. This is Chaurasta. No more cars beyond this point from here. A lot of iconic and century old entities are present here, like Caventus, which of course I'll visit. During the evening, ye jagah bahut chahal pahal hai idhar, aur yahan pe walk karne ka maza hi kuch aur hai. Everywhere there are restaurants, there are shops. It reminds you of old Manali, it can remind you of Mussoorie, it can remind you of Shimla. There's Glenaries, certainly closed. But breakfast at Caventus and dinner at Glenaries is a must. Soaking in the views of the Kanchenjunga, sipping your Darjeeling tea, it's a surreal experience. Obviously, I'm not the fittest when it comes to running, but who cares? No problem in participating, right? I've come 600 kilometers from Kolkata to Darjeeling just to run. That too, in such high altitude in hilly areas. So that inspiration, that courage is also pretty commendable, right? So let's see. So seasoned athletes in front of me who have braved the cold and who are not wearing nothing but t-shirt and shorts. Salute to them, guys. Blue ones are the 10 kilometers and red one, red t-shirts, if you see, they are 21 kilometers. Thank you.
There's glucose also.
Warm water, warm water.
There's a good boy. Approaching Darjeeling station. 6,812 feet altitude. UNESCO World Heritage Site. And toy train. There's a rail museum also, I believe. And this is the loco shed. Beautiful. If you're a train fan, you love train spotting, you'll love this place. Himalayan bird, Bronco engine, all coal fired. Of course, some are diesel fired. I don't know, these are diesel fired. Maybe some are still coal fired. Whistle Queen, Mountaineer, Queen of the Hills. This is Disneyland for train fans. Awesome. So eight kilometers done, 2 kilometers more to go. And I've stumped upon one of the better known landmarks of this area. Tenzin Norgay Residence, 1 DP Giri Road, Ghangla. So I think at this house, the great Sherpa, the great mountaineer, Tenzin Norgay lived. He and Sir Edmund Hillary, you know, ascended Mount Everest for the first time in 1953. Came back after finishing the marathon, couldn't shoot afterwards. My battery got exhausted, my GoPro battery. Also, I was too damn exhausted, because running in such an altitude, of course, not used to, but still, it was such so much fun. It was so much fun. I completed my race. Actually, they've given the time. I finished the race of 10 kilometers, the marathon of 10 kilometers, in a time period of 1 hour 43 minutes. Now, 1 hour 43 minutes may not be very awe-inspiring, but given the terrain, given the conditions where I ran, the uphill and downhill conditions, I believe I did better than last time when I ran in Mumbai. It was a really awesome experience running across the UNESCO World Heritage Sites, like the Padmaraja Naidu Zoo, the Himalayan Mountaineering Institute, Chowk Bazaar, the Darjeeling Himalayan Railway, Darjeeling Station. Those train engines were actually a sight to behold if you are a train spotter. So now I'm back. I freshened up. Nahadulia maine. And right now I'm going to explore Darjeeling on foot. Because I'm staying at a very prime location at near Chaurasta. All the main sites are within walking distance. So I'm just going to head to the Mall again where I started the race. Spend some time there. The sun is out. So hope to see Kanchenjunga. I don't know. If I'm lucky, I'll be able to shoot. Also, I'll be taking this with me, the DSLR. There are a lot of gadgets actually. First, this is GoPro. Then I have this DSLR, which also has a zoom lens. And for this DSLR, there is a bag. And then there's another backpack. So, too many bags, guys. So yeah, kya kare? Karna padta hai. So that's it. I'll go and I'll start walking towards the mall. Time kya hua 11:20. Okay, chalte hain.